It's your boy Big Papa. I am back with box number 6. And on this, we are up to $2,000. Last box was $476. So we've just broken the 2,000 mark. Hulk and Thanos again. I think there was 4 total in here. We saw 2 earlier. Hey, there you go. Here's Rose and Jack. I believe this is the first time they meet, as Jack is in his commoner clothing and she's in her rich people clothing. Another one. So 4 of these total. Let's see what else we got here. There we go. I was talking a little bit about this earlier, the Jim Lee collection. Here's Catwoman on the stoop. And that's like the 90s Catwoman. You can tell by the goggles. We have a second Purunga. Purunga, however you want to say it, but it's Purunga. Here you go. Boom. That is the Namekian Dragon Ball god. And boom, this is a really, really cool piece. Experiment 626. Lilo and Stitch. If you look at it, that's how it's supposed to look. So, really, really cool. Obviously, this is from the beginning of the movie when he wants to break out. And there's 2. Here you go. Really, 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 really great piece. I love this piece. They also did the BB-8 gold Star Wars one in a box like that. There you go. The Crimes of Grindelwald. Basically Voldemort before Voldemort. He who shall not be named, but I'm not afraid of nobody. So there you go. I like a lot of these larger pops, the movie moments, and it just changes it up. There you go. The cheerleaders from Saturday Night Live. The Spartan cheerleaders, Will Ferrell. And I forget who played the female. Forget her name. Was it Molly Shannon? May have been. Over here, you got Dr. Peter Venkman at the firehouse. Covered with some goop. This is from the original Ghostbusters film. Da-da-da-da. Family. This is black and white. So this is from the original television show here. And that is Gomez and Morticia Adams. Some really good pulls in here. Let's keep it going. Oh, this is a fun one. This is real fun. Cruella in the car. Yeah, that's a really, really dope piece. Look at those eyes. A great piece. That is a great piece. It's the third time I've had it now. Here you go. Everybody remember the pizza truck? It's the Pizza Planet truck. There you go. It has Buzz driving it. Can't show Woody because he'd be on the pedals, but it really would have been cool if they would have made a miniature one and stuck him down there. And the last pop I have in here is from Aladdin, where Jafar is the serpent. Wow, I messed all that up. I tried to put the P with the F and the F with the P. Jafar as the serpent. He's got Aladdin all wrapped up. Let's see if we can get some of that. There we go. Here you go. That's everything for this box. There is a second banquet room in here and a second pizza truck. So here we go. The boxes are adding up pretty lovely. Loving it. Hope you guys are too. Peace.